Hi friends, welcome once again. In this session, we're going to discuss regarding the parallelogram predefined profile in CATIA Sketcher. Just select this, and then it's going to ask for the first point. Provide first point. Now, either you can define the second point, width and angle. Either you can choose these two things, or you can choose width and then angle. So, provide the second coordinate value, that is 500. You can observe here you got this, and define the third point if you are very sure about this. Otherwise, define the height. I'm going to enter the height as 500 and angle as 45 degree. You can observe here, so the angle is nothing but with reference to the already line, whatever is present, that inclined line, with reference to the inclined line this angle is taken. And the height is 500 units. That's all for today. Thank you, friends. Thank you for your patience and valuable time. Keep watching, keep supporting.